رَبِّ زِدْنِي عِلْمًا
My Lord, increase me in knowledge.
The second one. The brotherhood in Islam, أخيه. أخ in Islam, brother in Islam. So there is difference between brother in Islam and brother in blood relationship. Alhamdulillah, it's very wide. If I ask everyone, how many your brother? How many your brother? Someone said 1, 2, 3. Oh, I am alone. 10%, 12. But if you ask me, how many your brother? I said million people. I said, yeah, you kid. Million people. I said, yeah, maybe more. I said, how? Because everyone say La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah is my brother. Everyone say La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah my brother. Not only this. Everyone said La ilaha illallah since Adam alayhi salam up till Yawm al-Qiyamah is my brother. So everyone, he is muwahid lillahi subhanahu wa ta'ala is my brother. Okay. So this brother in Islam, even the Islam don't consider the blood relationship except to be the relationship in Islam or in the deen. It's very, very important. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Salman minna alamda. Salman al-Farisi. Salman from Barsh, not Arabic. Not Arabic man. Bilal al-Habashi, from Ethiopia, from Africa. African man. Suhaib al-Rumi, from Arum. All this not from Arabia, but they are Muslim. They come to work, to do this and this, mashallah, they are not Arab. But Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam about Salman, he said, Salman minna al bayt. Yani Salman from Ali Bayt Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, from family of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He's from Bashir, but he's from family of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But Abu Lahab, not from family of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You know Abu Lahab, what is the relationship between Abu Lahab and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? So uncle, has this relationship or not? That relationship. But it's not from Ahli Bayt Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If you talk about Ahli Bayt Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we consider Abbas, we consider Sayyidina Hamza, but we don't consider Abu Lahab. Because Al-Abbas and Hamza are Muslims, but Abu Lahab kafir. We don't consider even Abu Talib. We don't consider Abu Talib from Ahli Bayt Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ali Abu Talib is okay because he's Muslim. But Abu Lahab, Abu Talib, well, this is not from Ahli Bayt Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So this our brothers, every Muslim. So Alhamdulillah, this make it our concept very wide, not very tight. Everyone has 10 brother or 5 brothers, 6 brothers, very, very limited. So all your care go for 5 brothers. But your careness must be for everyone, every Muslim. So Alhamdulillah, someone came to Houston one time and he called me in the telephone from the airport. He said, Assalamu alaikum, Shekih Mustafa, alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. He said, I called someone, his name Muhammad. And I asked him about his Imam in Masjid. He said, your name. He said, Alhamdulillah. He said, come take me from airport. I said, okay. So I go and pick him from airport and come to my house and take a dinner with me and this. And okay, you said, no problem. I have some place to spend the night. I said, how you know this? He said, it's very easy. It's very easy. I go any city. I don't know anyone there. But I open this director of phone. I see Muhammad, Mahmoud, Ali, Mustafa, this Muslimin. I call any name. Salam. I call any name. Salam alaikum, Mr. Mustafa, alaikum, Mr. Muhammad, alaikum, salam, akhukum fillah, your brother, this and this. I am from Florida. I came here to Houston. I don't know. I said, oh yeah, you are welcome. I said, please come and take me from airport. Ya Allah. I said, this is a good. This is a code of Islam, Alhamdulillah. And mashallah, enjoy. I didn't take it hotel. I didn't take it this. I eat, mashallah, and go and the guy, and go here, and there, and mashallah, everything is go and go. Because I am Muslim. I have right for every Muslim to do this for me. Ya Allah, Ya Allah. You see how this wide, mashallah, the concept of brotherhood is very, very important.